respect you, whatever beliefs and characteristic you have. Let's try this. Read and put check mark if the statement describes you, and cross mark if not. Write your answers to this activity and to the questions below on your sheet of paper. Is this you? Check or cross. Number one, I have a brown skin. I have a brown skin. Check or cross mark. Two, I pray before I sleep. I pray before I sleep. Three, I allow others to borrow my toys. I allow others to borrow my toys. Four, I make my own bed every morning. I make my bed every morning. Five, I wash my hands before meal. I wash my hands before meal. Six, I look like my father. I look like my father. 7. I follow the instructions of adults at home. I follow the instructions of adults at home. 8. I like to classmate or family member who is being described. Write only the name in the space given, then answer the questions that follow. because every child is special or unique. We may have different physical features, mental capability, and talents. We have different strengths and weaknesses. There are a lot of factors why you are different from others. One of them is your family. They affect much of you. Your classmates also have their family. That is why all of you differ from one another. It is important to learn that you and others have differences. Even twins are different too. You just need to accept and respect others. For you to always respect and accept others. Remember to draw a symbol that shows respect and acceptance to others.